committed one of the cardinal sins of a gaming YouTuber. No, not even a gaming YouTuber. Just a gamer in general. I've never played Dark Souls. I know. How can you even call yourself a gamer? A video gamer. You never even played Dark Souls. I'm capping. I played Dark Souls. Y'all remember when GameStop and Walmart used to have, like, I don't know if they still do it. They had, like, the systems on display in the wall, and then you could play a game on your TV they had hooked up. I played Dark Souls for, like, 5 minutes, I think, one time at a Walmart before my mom was like, get the fuck back over here. Come on, we're about to go. So, I'm finally doing that. Today, we're playing Bloodborne, which is not Dark Souls, but it's basically Dark Souls. It's Dark Souls with a gun.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, how did I know that? Actually, I knew the game was finna start like this, because I know Dark Souls start like this.
Well, you've
come. But I don't give a fuck about none of this. Oh, we get to make our character? Look at this man. Yo, when did this game come out? Look at these graphics. Yo, look at this man's hairline, though. No cap. That nigga hairline on E. We go. Can we be Ock? Is Burly Ock? Yeah, top heavy muscular. Big Ock. It's what we about to fight, boys. It taught me how to lock on. I hear some shit in here. Big ass rat man. Listen. Hold that. You're bad. Oh shit. Yo, I'm weak as... Bro. Roll. Do you not, like, lock on? Do you not... Whoa, what the fuck? Yo, chill, I died. Yo, I really died to the first enemy. I wanna go shake that man out. They let that man kill me and get away with it. I'm not even worried about all that. I'm finna go right back to life, and that wolf man, he finna catch these hands. He's finna catch these hands. Mr. Wolfman, round two. Round two, Mr. Wolfman. Nigga. Chill. Nigga. Hold that. Come here, nigga. Hold that. You're not low. Yo, I'm running this through a... Ah! What the hell just happened? Y'all saw that, right? My game, like, froze for, like, 2 seconds, and then I just died.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now.
I'm on ass now. I'm on demon timing. Mr. Wolfman, I'm on demon timing. Fucking bad. All right. I'm finna just run past this. It was all cap. I'm not on demon timing. Oh, I got some Estes. I'm on it. I got some Estes now. I'm back in there. I'm back on demon timing now. Oh, nigga! Hold that! Use the Estes. Yo, is that not Estes? What the fuck is? Yo, what is that? Huh? Oh, shit! Y'all was just laying down minding y'all business. Oh, chill. Yo, what's with this fucking game? Oh my goodness, y'all see this, right? I'm not making this up. Ah! Oh, it's a ladder. Oh, I'm out of here. Oh, shit. Y'all gotta be so disrespectful about it. Dick, Mr. Wolfman. Hold this.
On your ass, man. On your ass, man. Hold it. Hold that. What? Bum ass, nigga. Oh, shit. I'm on that ass. I'm on that ass. I know you niggas did not follow me up the ladder. Y'all crazy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it's Mario. Oh my goodness, why is this over here, y'all? What is y'all doing down here? Yo, chill. Okay, I feel like that's enough Bloodborne for today. If you're new around here, subscribe. I'm sorry I made no progress at all, but I'm like trying to just get out a bunch of videos. I'm finna be playing a bunch of games. Today we're playing Bloodborne. Tomorrow I don't know what the fuck we're playing. I'm done playing this shit. This shit too damn hard. I don't know how I'm gonna make a cohesive video out of this. I couldn't even kill the first enemy, but I'm gonna figure it out. I don't know. Love you guys. Subscribe, like the video if you haven't. Check it out. Peace.